living in very dark, very warm, and low light conditions makes it look even better by their food. These sensory organs will also help them search around and look for the food on the bottom of the water, and that's what one or two of the clever crocs have figured out to do. They'll search around and look for it on the bottom. It just means they haven't got to battle it out with the rest of the guys trying to find some of the bigger individuals in certain circumstances, they can jump in all the path their own body length out of the water. So these guys, although it's only maybe 2 or 3 feet maximum, they're jumping up. Some of the larger individuals in the wild, say saltwater crocodiles, even Cuban crocodiles, jump in potentially 6 to 8 feet near the water there. Does sink away to the bottom and the crocs miss it. Yeah,